You're watching Reality with the brand new Fujitsu Aeros Z smartphone, which not only has Nvidia Tegra 3 and a really beautiful, I think, 4.3 inch display, or maybe even bigger, looks kind of big. We have a front camera and a back 13 megapixel camera. On the front, hardware buttons for all the important Android features, and it's just really fast. We already saw that the mobile working is with playing some jet ski game, but yeah, you can see here in the back there is a really huge camera, a flash, and we even have a button in the middle which can be used to wake up the phone if you don't want to use the on and off switch here on the side. Otherwise we have volume control here and nothing else actually here built in, and there is an antenna inside. I don't know what actually for, because there doesn't seem to be a TV tuner in there, but there's a WiMAX built in, as we can check out here in the settings in Android 4.0.3. There's of course Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and even an infrared receiver inside, so you could use this for your TV remote, for example, also. And otherwise, of course, on the front we have a camera, and let's see what else we have here with the camera. For example, as you can see, the front camera is really good, and if we switch to the back camera, that's actually of course even better, because we can shoot full HD videos, and it's quite fast, of course, and yeah, it's okay. So we don't have any technical details yet on this device or when it will come out, but it looks to be quite nice. And let me show you the back button. So I'm pressing only the back here in the middle now, and you can see you can wake up the phone with that. So till next time, please tune in again with the Nibble TV. This was the first Tegra 3 Fujitsu smartphone here on the Computex 2012. My name is Balazs Gaur. Till next time, please tune in again.